नमस्कार मुलांनो, ग्रीटिंग्स ऑफ द डे। आज आपण या व्हिडिओ मध्ये लाइफ सायकल ऑफ ह्यूमन्स अँड ॲनिमल्स बघणार आहोत। तर व्हॉट इज द मेन डिफरन्स बिटवीन यू अँड द न्यूबॉर्न बेबीज, व्हॉट डू यू स्टील नीड टू लर्न अँड व्हॉट कॅन यू डू दॅट द न्यूबॉर्न बेबीज कांट डू। Today in this video we are going to learn about what life cycle means, the life cycle of humans and the common life cycle stages in different animals. What is a life cycle? A life cycle is how living things grow and change during different stages of their life. It includes reproduction, or how living things in adult stage produce more of their kind. All animal life cycles have same four stages: birth, growth, adolescence, adulthood. These are the four main stages of a life cycle of an animal. Can you match these stages to human life cycle? Baby, toddler, child, teenager and adults. These are all the life stages of a human's life cycle. The cycle in life cycle. It means that the stages go back to the start and repeat. Adults take part in reproduction to produce a baby, and the cycle starts again. From a baby to a toddler to a child to a teenager to adults and then reproducing a baby. And this is how the circle keeps on going on. These are some fun facts. The life cycle includes living things' lifespans, or the time between birth and death. The mayfly can live for only 24 hours, while a dragonfly has a lifespan of up to 3 months. These are few animals that can live more than 100 years. Can you name them? If you know them, write down their names in the notebook given below. What about the life cycle of animals? Are they all born in the same way? What stages do we have in common? Some animals hatch from eggs. This adds another stage to the life cycle. Some animals have more than others. Here are some of the examples that hatch from eggs. For example, butterfly and frog. Which stage looks similar and which ones are different? For butterfly, the stages are like eggs, larva, pupa and adult. For frog, the life cycle stages are eggs, tadpole, tadpole with legs, froglet and an adult. The strange stage. Some animals' life cycle have uncommon stages. For example, duck-billed platypus. It lays eggs like birds but still has fur and feeds its baby with milk like the other mammals. For kangaroo, it gives birth to a not yet fully formed baby, which is called as a joey, and it is born of the size of a rajma, which is very 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 small. A joey continues to grow in its mother's pouch. Let's review all that we have learned up till now. There are common stages in all animals' life cycles. This includes birth, growth, adolescence and adulthood. Many animals and humans have similar and different stages. Humans and other animals are born as babies, but other animals start out as an egg. Let's think about something. Choose a baby animal and compare it to when you were a baby. How are you the same and different? That's about it. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and thank you for studying with me. Bye!